I think we found the location of the internet. Our goal is to announce an alert over the internet which might disrupt the attackers. Get to it!
I think we have to deal with the dog eaters first. I can broadcast into the mic, but I will let you do your things first. I have a gut feeling of the reason for the recent disappearance of Kimon, but she is not a hostage. She may want to flee the chaos within Dogland.
I see that this may be a better idea to stop the internet within Dogland.
You can't do that. This will ensure chaos and the start of the fall of Dogland itself.
I just turned it off. The citizens must be satisfied about dogs being losers.
It is time to use the microphone.
Fine. Then I will leave. You must find a way to turn on the internet again since I am taking the remote.
You will never leave with that intent.
I declare no goods. Time to go back to Minnesota. I'm not sure when or if I'll ever return.
You have passed customs. Thank you for your visit to Dogland.
We don't need any of you right now, so you must go back to the hangar. I don't want any of you going to any supermarket since we need all the resources. Attention all Doglanders, we have found out that the attack of Dogland is from the internet, and we have accidentally turned it off. This is why you're getting the message over the air. However, turning on the internet will lead to a malware and foreigners praising and actively trying to eat dogs and other species. I urge all of you to turn off the internet connection. That is a good take, Simon. Our plan is to get Yi to convince them to stop eating citizen animals via mic. He's the closest ideological speaker there is in Dogland. Plus, Kimon may be found.